They've spent millions of pounds paying us for land, so that's money that they've actually spent and paid us. They've got £50 million in a bank account.